I won't deny it, I'm a straight rider. You don't wanna fuck with me. Got the police busting at me, but they can't do nothing to me. It's pretty kind of like weird that a guy like Hollapoint would threaten to take this video down if I made it, but yet his video, a Call of Duty World War II beta, completely goes against the YouTube terms of services with a misleading title, misleading tags. It's completely all just a bunch of bullshit. And this guy out here threatened to take my channel down or strike this video. Another thing too, you're tweeting at me all the point, but you have me blocked. I had to go use my secondary account to see what you actually said to me. You're also not just a YouTuber that'll do anything you can to make some money. You're also apparently a moron. If you block me and you're tweeting at me, I can't see the tweet. That's how Twitter works. You think with your years of experience on Twitter, you probably figured that out already, considering you figured out how to milk the YouTube algorithms and lie to your apparently dumb subscribers. I mean, that's one thing that's also amazing. This video, which is 110% clickbait, not just clickbait, straight up a lying video, has over 12,000 likes. I mean, how dumb are your subscribers? How can someone click on this video and be like, oh, good video? First of all, when you're doing a cutcom Hollapoint, just as a tip here, you actually don't cut the gameplay itself. You're supposed to cut your actual communications, like this camera as you see in the top right hand corner of this video. You cut this. You don't cut this and your gameplay at the same time, so you give your goddamn subscribers a fucking convulsion. Oh, this going up like this. Oh. Like, it makes no sense. Why would you cutcom the actual gameplay? Like, you don't even see yourself getting any kills. All you see is just like you're about to kill somebody, and then you cutcom it, but you cutcom everything, and then all of a sudden, 5 minutes later, over there. It's basically just a gameplay of someone just going around the map like they got horrible fucking lag. Anyways, just give me a hint and tip there on how you maybe should do your videos a little better. Cutcom the goddamn commentary, but not the actual gameplay of missing everything that's actually exciting in the gameplay itself. And maybe you could give me some tips on how to tag my videos inappropriately, tag my goddamn title so I get a bunch of dumb 12-year-olds whose prefrontal lobes haven't goddamn developed yet, that aren't available with critical thinking, to come over and watch my videos so I can make some YouTube money. But that's the problem here. YouTube ad revenue has dropped out the sky like a fucking brick. Over $750 million of YouTube ad revenue has jumped out the building. Coca-Cola, McDonald's, I don't know, all these huge corporations have left YouTube because they don't like their ads being put on, I guess, less than reputable YouTubers. So they fucking said, we're out of here, peace out. And now people like Hollapoint are left to leave horrible clickbait videos like this, where it's like, a Call of Duty World War II beta. And then you watch the video, and there's no information, there's nothing to do with the Call of Duty World War beta, it's just some guy saying, I wish there was a Call of Duty World War II beta, and if there is, it's going to be very important to the game. But at the end of the day, it's a completely lying title, lying thumbnail, lying tags. The video is a completely 110% against the YouTube terms of services, but yet Hollapoint wants to sit here and threaten to have his network clap back at me like he's some gangster. Listen, dude, do not talk with any kind of goddamn mentality that you think you're hard. You had a pink fucking beard. Yeah, look at you. Look at you, dude. You're about as hard as a Care Bear, bro. So you need to take your goddamn gangster level from here all the way down to, maybe somewhere lower here. You're not hard. You're not a tough guy. So don't act like you're a tough guy. And don't act like you think your network is gonna try to take this video down, because there's nothing in this whatsoever that goes against YouTube terms of services. So thank you very much for watching the video, especially you, Hollapoint, and a good attempt at trying to threaten me because I don't give a fuck. And with all that being said, thank you very much for everyone else watching the video as well. My name is A-Thoughts. And last but not least, you all stay black. And don't click on these horseshit fake fucking titled videos from these dumbass goddamn Call of Duty YouTubers who are scared as goddamn shit because their YouTube ad revenue is going out the window. They might have their houses foreclosed on them, and they're gonna have to become even dirtier and slimier than they have been before to try to get people and dumb kids whose prefrontal lobes haven't developed clicking on their shitty ass videos. Reptilian shapeshifters building the moon base, harp is spraying chemtrails, they're up at Bohemian Grove worshiping owls, 9/11 was most definitely inside job. You just gotta Google Building 7. Bill Hicks, Alex Jones, same person, the earth is flat, the moon landing was fake, and Tom Brady is an MK Ultra genetically engineered super athlete who's married to a tranny. White man, clickbait horseshit YouTubers, bring ya down.